Carnegie Mellon students, they found themselves evacuated from their apartments early this morning. It happened at the Fairfax Annex Housing Building. CMU says it was evacuated while a carbon monoxide alarm was being investigated. The university says the students were moved to another building as a precaution.